A God of War-like game. Apparently. Multiple Marvel characters. I was going to say Judge Dredd GTA mod soon.
Say again?
Judge Dredd GTA mod soon. Block City Wars now. I have to ask this every time I come across
it.
Yeah, you couldn't say. Just as long as you said that much, that just gives me hope. So, because an open world game set in that universe, yeah, in Mega City 1. Basically, I want Mega City 1. I'm the same person who's asked you 1 million times. That's
where. Thought there was a market of a million people.
It's just me.
Just a million messages.
Nah, but seriously, there is though, isn't it?
Well, the problem with Dredd is, as a character, he's not like in the US, and the US is all like hacking around. So it's one of those things where if we can get something right there, film, TV, whatever.
You should have Duncan Jones at one of these events.
Well, I'm sure we're probably going to go bigger with one next year. I don't know whether he'll fit in this film or be part of it, but at some stage he'll definitely be on our stand.
That would be amazing. I look forward to that. Okay, you have a good show. And remember, Mega City 1. Oh, also, I want it on Switch. I'm not fussing. Yeah?
You don't want much.
Don't want much. Also in VR, Nintendo Labo VR.
So, PlayStation VR stand has slightly VR on there.
True, you're getting there. You're getting there. Actually, I've played all the Sniper Elite games in VR for a long time. Just using Trident and stuff like that. But they're fantastic in VR. Actually, I haven't played all the way back to this one.
How were you playing it in VR? Just like on a cinema screen type.
I tested prototype head tracking in 2013. That was plug and play. So you could take over the mouse. So I could aim with the mouse at that time. And connect it to HMD at the time. And from there up to Oculus and all the other ones. But you're catching up, you've got the PSA and everything. Cool. Okay, good show.
Three.
Oh yeah, I have to ask them for Mega City 1.